Alright, and here we go again. Oh shit. Come on. There we go. Let's watch for widescreen, maybe.
The rise. It should give us some advantage if we can keep a tight formation. We might be able to bring them back.
Tight formation.
Yes, you're right.
What are you doing?
What?
I think you know.
You truly don't.
We have never had a conversation last this long without you insulting me. Not once.
You want me to insult you?
No.
Good.
Why would you want him to insult you? I love you.
I'm not the fighter I used to be. But honored to serve under your command, if you have me.
So he wants, that's good. Brienne's the commander now, so. Jamie's gonna die, man. He's gonna die. Like, only one arm, and is he any good now? Like, I don't think so. Daenerys. Okay, who's she gonna interact with now? Jorah. Okay. Khaleesi. Haven't heard that in ages. Jealous. Yeah.
When I named him Hand, I didn't know if I'd ever see you again.
You made the right choice.
You did.
I wasn't under the impression you'd like him.
No, I didn't. Because my father stopped moving between Atlantis and Marine. It's all like a king to throw him in the sea. But the mind behind all those words.
He's made mistakes.
No, he's made
serious.
Yeah.
As are we all. He knows his. Learns from them.
Has he learned from them?
Advising him to forgive the man who stole the position.
No, that's very mature of you.
One other suggestion, if you'll allow me.
What was it? Go and make friends with Sans. Lord Royce. Jackass. I don't like him. That's nice. That's
good.
Yeah. Oh, she's sticking up for
Tyrion. I'm nothing but decent towards him. I didn't ask him to be my hand simply because he was good. I asked him to be my hand because he was good and intelligent and ruthless when he had to be. He never should have trusted Cersei.
Yeah.
He never should have liked
him. Yeah. Sansa's so far the smallest one, I think. Like, she has grown. Those men wrong, and rising above the occasion. I like Sansa's uniform. Yeah, you shouldn't be. She wearing armor. That's pretty cool. Why not? Yeah. Loves you a lot. Like Rob. But that was a big mistake Rob did. This is not...
I've known one goal. The Iron Throne. taking it back from the people who destroyed my family and almost destroyed yours. My war was against them. Until I met you. Now I'm here, half a world away, fighting John's war alongside him. Tell me who manipulated you.
That's true. It's true, because she joined John and then he decided to kneel when she decided to help him. He didn't kneel when she helped him, though. Oh. Touch hands. Yes. Oh, that's sweet. Just be honest. Just. Who was the first? Someone taller. That's funny.
What happens afterwards? You defeat the dead, destroy Cersei. What happens then?
What happens to the north? Yes, but what happens after? What happens to the north? We're asking the important questions. Oh.
Apologies, my lady. Your grace.
What is it?
What's happened? Apologies about what? What's happened? What's going on? Oh, Fionn's back. Yes! Please don't kill off Fionn. He's arc technically is done now. This is it. This is the completion of his arc. So if he dies, he dies. That's it. But it's so nice, man. No, don't, but don't do that when I'm crying tears of joy, you bastards. Great, it's buffing. Need to pause that then. And there we go. What's this?
We're not
soldiers. Davos giving food. You are soldiers now. And. Oh, great, my Firefox just died. Well, let's see if my Firefox will die again. Soldier, there you are now. Okay. It's always annoying when you're watching something, isn't it? Don't forget the Battle of Blackwater. At least Davos is honest, you know. Oh, Gilly!
Thank you.
Where's little Sam? Children.
Which way should I go?
To the. Oh, he's gonna remember Shiri.
The church will go below when the time comes. But both of us were soldiers.
She's got a scar on her burden on here. It's sad, man.
That's good to hear. I'm going to be in the coach with my son. I'd feel a lot better with you down there to protect us.
I'm sure a lot of people would.
by playing Shuri's theme. That was getting PTS. Who's that? Torment. Torment. Is it Torment? I think it is. No, it's John. No. Ed. Ed, Torment, and Beric. That scared me. I hope Torment lives, man. Because if he's going to die next episode, he might as well have died last season.
How did you find each other? We met up at the last hearth. The dead got there first.
Shit. Yeah, little Omba. They're dead.
Fighting for the
Night
Kingdom.
The one says that.
Travel around them to get here.
That's so funny.
Whoever's
not here, okay. It's not a lot.
The big woman's still there.
The big woman. Look, I'm getting excited, man.
They're coming. We have dragon glass and Valyrian steam. But there are too many of them. Far too many. Our enemy doesn't tire.
Ooh, that's an awesome one. Squishy.
The Night King made them all. They follow his command.
They need to kill the Night King.
If he falls, to him may be our best chance. That's true. He'll never expose himself.
Yes, he will.
Why would he? Why?
Come for me.
Oh, wait, why? He's looking for Bran. Endless night, that's his goal.
He wants to embrace this one. Wherever it's better.
That's what death is, isn't it? Forget it. We've gone. We forget where we've been. What we've got. Not many.
We forget. Yeah. Cut the arm off! Cut the arm off! Right?
You're in the crypt where it's safest.
No. I need to lure him into the opening before his army destroys us. Then wait for him to catch me.
You want us to use him as bait? We're not leaving you alone.
What?
I'll stay with him.
No. No.
I took this castle from him.
We defend you again.
Fuck's sake, Fjord. Whenever they plan something in shows or books, films, it goes to shit. This is not gonna work. If he's not stabbing you in the back first.
They're in the field, they're not protected. Run. Need to be near. Not too near, or the Night King won't come. Close enough to pursue him when he does.
Dragon Fire will stop him.
I don't know.
You don't know. He walked through flames though. In season 6, like, I.
We're all going to die.
Yeah, yeah, I believe Tormund, yeah. Die together, live alone.
Let's get some rest.
Oh god, this is frustrating. Yeah, it's hell. Okay, are you gonna? He's not even looking at her. He's ignoring her. John, don't be a twit. Don't be a goddamn twit. He's been. Oh god. Now them two are alone, Tyrion and Bran.
It's a long story.
If only we were trapped in the castle.
Is that Grey? No, it's one of the other. There's Grey Worm. There's Miss Sandy. Everyone keeps looking at her weirdly.
Hello.
The children look at her with disgust. That's sad. What the hell, man? We never see black people. Get away from us. Fuck's wrong with you? Is that why? Like. Yeah, but then peace time. No. Where people hate you? No. North.
Like to see the beaches again.
Well, they're gonna die. No, you're not, because you're gonna die. Your people are peaceful, but you can't protect. Oh, right, I get it. Yeah. What's going on? I can't. Who's that? That's John and. Oh, ghost! Go! He's there! Finally! I would have liked a scene with him introducing Ghost to Daenerys. There is no perfect moment. You're gonna have to say it sooner or later, otherwise. Dead.
Now our watch begins.
No, now it ends.
Gilly, little son. You'll be safe.
Where there's a whole bunch of corpses locked up. Correct. Pip.